Hello everyone, how are you? I hope you're doing well. Today I bring you a really exciting video that I've never worked on before. As you can see here, this is my childhood art since 2010. It's been 10 years and I had decided to redraw it in my current art style. And here it is. Please keep on watching to see all the steps and listen to me talking about some important stages of my art journey. Probably it's not the most adventurous thing, but I hope I can share more about my story and maybe inspire some of you to start pursuing your passion. So please stay here with me. Before getting into it, don't forget to subscribe to my channel for weekly videos. You can also find me on Instagram. I'm at HenLotusArt. Maybe some of you are questioning about the reason why I kept such an old drawing all these years. Actually, I have a whole collection of my childhood art, guys. This is just one of them. I'll show you the other drawings gradually in my future videos. Anyways, I've always had this habit to keep all of the drawings I made since I was a child. Whenever I finished one drawing, I would carefully place it in an A4 paper holder and put everything back in a wooden chest. And I kept doing that for a few years until grade 10, I think. During these years, I've always been on and off with drawing. I was never serious about it. I only drew when I felt like it, and sometimes I would stop drawing for a few months. Art was just merely a hobby for me at that time. However, everything changed when I was in the third year in university. I still remember that momentum decision of me to make the very first drawing after, I don't know, 3 years maybe. This is also the first post on my Instagram account. I would say that it was a new beginning for my life. However, my art journey only took a turning point when I decided to try out watercolor. Before that, I only used pencil, but when I made my first watercolor work, it felt amazing, and I knew this is what I'm meant to do. Since that moment, I've devoted constant efforts and time for drawing. I've never been that serious and determined with anything in my life. This is kind of irrelevant, but I'm someone who could only stick to one thing for a few months. I used to struggle so much with finding my life passion. I tried out so many things, from writing, singing, to playing musical instruments and YouTube. Yes, I used to have another YouTube channel, but it was not about art. But none of these remained my passion for more than 4 months. I enjoyed doing them, but they were no more than just hobbies, you know? I was really disappointed at myself after giving up on one thing, but I couldn't help it because there was no passion inside me, and I didn't want to blindly force myself to do something that I was no longer interested in. So when I started drawing again, I was really suspicious about my decision. I was afraid that I would give up again after a while. But like always, I gave myself a chance to at least try it out. You never know until you try, and maybe you would be regretful one day if you didn't do this. That's what I thought to myself, and then I decided to muster all of my courage to begin again. And surprisingly, beyond all of my expectations, art has been here with me for nearly 1 year and a half. I always want to say thank you to my past self for starting and not giving up throughout this time period. I know that nothing is definite and I cannot anticipate the future, but for now, art is a big part of my life and I can be proud to say that I've found my real passion. In this 1 year and a half period, there have been a lot of ups and downs. There were moments when I felt really unsure and insecure about my choice. There were times when I faced art block. There were times when I questioned myself a lot of things. But in the end, I never had the idea of stopping. Although sometimes I still regret it for not starting earlier, because now I have too many other responsibilities and obligations to spend time on apart from my art, I still want to keep going no matter what. Okay guys, I think that is basically everything I want to share with you today. There are still a lot of stories and experiences that I will include in other videos, but for this one, I just hope that you can become more motivated to work on your dreams after listening to me. I always believe that There must be some reasons for everything and everyone that comes into our life, and we can always learn from them. So if you are having some ideas, some dreams, and some plans that you want to accomplish, please do something and do not let them pass. Give yourself a chance to try and gain new experiences, and you will never have to regret anything in your life. Alright guys, I think that is it for my sharing. I hope what I said can, you know, resonate with you or give you some new perspectives. And of course, I hope you enjoyed this painting too. I've tried to redraw without changing the important details, and it feels really nice to see all the changes and developments and improvements of my art after such a long time. Well, when I was drawing that old art, I would never have imagined that one day I would be doing this now, you know. But that's why life is always full of unexpectedness and wonders, right? Okay, thank you so much for spending your precious time watching this video. Please continue until the end to see the complete process. And again, don't forget to subscribe to my channel to watch more videos. And I'll talk to you more next time. Take care and goodbye.